Hello, lords and ladies, this is your Archaic King here, bringing you another episode of Pokemon Y. In the last episode, we didn't really accomplish much due to the short, length of the episode, so we're gonna try again. Let's see, which way are we going here? Hop on this? Oh yeah. Feels good to have wheels. Oh look, there's something over here. TM01 Hone Claws. Well, I wonder what this does. The user sharpens its claws to boost its attack stat and accuracy. Huh. Seems interesting. Alright, how do we get out of here? Oh, we can, okay. Not exactly sure where we're supposed to be going, but I guess we'll battle this guy. Okay, we're challenged by Backpacker Heike. Hey, it's a Sentret. I haven't seen one of those in a long time. Alright. Let's see what my Pancham can do against the Sentret. Oh, seems like we're going to do some damage. Oh, man, only two times? I was hoping for a third one so I could KO him. Yes, we will definitely learn Karate Chop. Alright. We're level 12 and we just learned Karate Chop. Okay, so I learned that Pancham evolves at level 32, I think? As long as there's a Dark-type Pokemon in your party. So we'll have to catch ourselves another Dark-type Pokemon so that we can evolve him eventually. Her eventually, sorry. I thought about doing some battles against some of my fans and my friends even before I beat the Elite Four and whatnot. But, I think I'll wait. Unless I decide for some reason or another to do some kind of special episode. Because I know that most fans will probably already have had this game for a long time. And, they probably have really, really strong Pokemon, and I don't want to get my butt whooped by them, so I think for now, we're just gonna wait. Once I beat the game, my Pokemon will be, pretty strong. And hopefully they'll be a little bit EV trained, or whatever by then. Or IV trained, I don't know. Well, what? It didn't look like it did anything. Oh crap. I did not anticipate that. Okay, we'll send out Pants here. He finally knows a fire type move, so at least he'll be useful from now on. Oh yeah. Kinda sad because now I can't train my Pancham because it fainted. Yeah, sure. Let's forget Scratch and replace it with Fierce Swipes. I was thinking about doing an extra long episode, like you guys wouldn't see it. You guys wouldn't see the extra long one, but I would record for a lengthy amount of time and then just edit it down to a half hour or 20 minutes or something like that. I thought about doing that. And I probably will, honestly. I'll just have to make sure I, I'm just afraid of, whoa, a lot of moves, holy crap. Stun school of poison powder. I could replace tackle. That would only, like, that would leave me with only, like, stun spore is a move that's only going to stun them, paralyze them, I mean. Poison powder poisons them, sleep powder is going to put them to sleep. That would only leave me with one move that actually does any damage. So, I don't really, so I'm not, I'm going to leave tackle there. Because I don't really, I don't know. Probably you, more in-depth Pokemon trainers will probably be like, no, you should have done that. Tackle is useless. But, I like making sure that I, have a move that actually does damage. You know, immediately. I know poison will eventually do some damage. But it's not like, you know, you hit them and there's your damage. Anyways, I saw a Pokeball down here, so we're gonna go for it. There we go. Oh, it's just an X attack? I don't know why I'm going for the items when usually I don't use them that much. Anyways, let's keep on moving. Let's see. I can just jump over that and go this way. And do I have cut? I do not. Anyways. Just avoiding that Pokemon trainer there. And just head to the next town. Oh, what's this? Thank you for using a holocaster. Lissandra Labs developed the holocaster to make the lives of Pokemon trainers richer, fuller, and more convenient. We hope you continue to enjoy the fine services this device provides. Was that it? That was kind of useless, but whatever. What the heck? Ryu. Yo, how's it going there? I'm Cassius. Check this out. You know what I'm doing here? I'm keeping the PC box running. No, seriously. Bill or Encanto asked me to come here and run things. For real. Enough with the introductions. Get out there, catch some Pokemon, and put them in the PC. Yo, you got something you want to ask me? I ain't got all day, you know. What's this battle box? The battle box is no joke, yo. Got Pokemon you use in battle a lot? Put up to 6 of them in the battle box. Hold up, I'll explain why. See, if you're having a link battle over the internet, local wireless, infrared connection, or by using the battle spot, you can choose to use Pokemon in your battle box instead of the ones in your party. That means you don't have to go to the trouble of moving around Pokemon before battle. It's crazy convenient, for real. Yo, you got something one? Okay. That's good. So this guy is basically the Bill of this, region. Take this, thief. Oh, okay. I thought she was calling me a thief for a second there. With the thief move, you can take the target's held item while dealing damage to it. It won't work if the user is already holding an item, though. And then we have her. They got PCs in their Pokemon Center, right? Boot one up and you can edit your trainer PR videos. Okay, that's a little bit interesting tidbit to note. So I don't always have to go back to Lumiose City just so I can edit it. It's about that time again, huh? That lazy lug will be back soon. What lazy lug? Tell me more about this love. Hey there, I'll give you this. So tell all your friends to come to Camford Town, okay? Oh, sweet, an Ultra Ball! Ultra! Oh no, I didn't mean to talk to you. We differentiate ourselves from Lumio City with our quiet atmosphere of timelessness. I do. I prefer more quiet towns. I'm not a city boy. I don't really like that. Yes, I would like to heal my Pokemon. My Pancham fainted. Our team is finally getting somewhere. Got me a Butterfree. Pancham, who is far from evolving, but still. Our red suit's new hot trend? I'm guessing they might have seen Team Flare. Every day that passes by is just like the day before. Does it make you a little nervous when you're this happy? Yeah, Yeah, it kind of does. I'm that kind of guy who worries when I'm when things are going too well. I'm the official name writer. Want me to rate the nicknames of your Pokemon? Yeah, sure. Which Pokemon's nickname should I critique? Let's go with Panda, I guess? Panda, is it? That sounds good. It seems very like you. But if you'd like to change it, I can help you do that. How about it? No, thank you. Okay, come see me again if you change your mind. Okay, who's this person? I was shocked when the weather changed during Pokemon. Okay. What do you have to sell? Thinking about what I will need. I think I'm good for now. I don't think I need anything. Alright. Nope, I don't want to get in that corner. Alright, where do we need to go? Camphor Town, a town where you can taste the ages. That does not sound delicious at all. What does ages taste like? I don't know. Welcome to Hotel Camphor. I'm the owner, doorman, concierge, bellhop, the housekeeping staff, and right now I'm the cook. Wow, you're very impressive, sir. Since you came all the way to Camphor Town, take this with you. See, this, again, when you're playing a Pokemon game, just talk to everybody. Just do it. It may seem tedious, but just, you know, talk to everybody. You're going to get, it's well worth it. You'll find a lot of great items. Let's see. The Kalos region is nice and all, but you should really check out my region. We have this town that you wouldn't believe. Never mind, you'll see it in due time. Well, I was hoping he would say something. See, people thought he was somebody posted a screenshot, and they're like, oh, Gen 3 remakes. But then somebody else posted one where it's the same dude, and he's like, it's not any of the previous regions we've seen before. So, hey, hey, how's it going, friend? I'm Mr. Bonding, the expert on O-Powers. Let me ask you just in case. Do you need to hear an explanation about O-Powers? No, I do not. Thank you. I already heard it. That's my friend. Let's get started, shall we? It's bonding time! You received an O power from Mr. Bonding. You can now use special attack power level 1. I still don't know what these do. Special attack power increases the special attack stat. You can use O powers from the PSS, and the more you use them, the higher they level up. So use them as often as possible. Well then, I do believe I shall take my leave right about now. Hope to see you around. I still have not used these at all, so I don't know what they do. Can somebody leave a comment if you're experienced with O-Powers and tell me exactly what they're for and what they really do? Because the explanation never really helped me. Alright, there's a Pokeball that way, so I'm going to go for it. We got some berry juice. I'm not sure, is this a heal? Okay, yeah, okay. It's a healing item. Hey, it's an Esper! These things are popular on the internet right now. Today, Poison-type Pokemon are giving off good vibes. Please show me a Pokemon that's Poison-type. Do I have a Poison-type Pokemon? Bug flying. Yeah, I don't have a Poison-type right now. Does he change what Pokemon he's talking about depending on the day or something? The old manor lord was very generous. He was very different from the king who lived in the palace. Looks like you're the maid. Sweetheart. Another medicine. I got two things in the medicine pocket. I want to see what they are. So, berry juice, 20 hit points to an injured... injured Pokemon. Sweetheart. Okay. Okay. These are, I don't think these are items I've ever seen before. Alright, let's get that Pokeball. There we go. No, it's just an X attack. Okay. That's fine with me. No. Okay, what else do we have to do here? What's up here? Shebano Castle. Have I been in that house? Yeah, I have. What about you? No! You there, you're sure you're going to come all the way to Camphor Town and leave without even visiting Shebano Castle? You're missing out on half the joy in life, or, well, maybe not half. Quarter? Nah, that's probably overblowing it too. 1%! You're missing at least 1%. Okay, so the castle is past this bridge, which actually, I think this is a castle. Hey, it's, Shrana. Hi, RK. An acquaintance of yours. Two visitors at Chabonneau Castle? I can't remember the last time we've been so busy. This castle, chateau if you will, was a manor house of a noble family. It may be a little run down, but that's because there's history of this place. During that history, the owners of this castle gave away a lot of their stuff to everyone, so that's why it feels so empty. The end. That's a hint. Don't you have anything related to Mega Evolution? That's it. What in the world is Mega Evolution? Sir, it's back again. Is it that time of year already? Well, there's nothing I can do about that now. I need to go to Route 7, but please take your time and have a look around. I wonder what that's about. Why don't we go to Route 7 too? Yeah, but, you know, he told us to look around, so... Let's go. Oh, crap, this place is big. Oh! Items! I don't remember... Okay, I got an escape route now. Always useful, people, when you need to go to a cave or something. I was gonna say dungeon, but that didn't make sense. There are no dungeons in Pokemon. Alright. Anything? Okay. I think this is all. Hold on. Yeah, that's it. Okay, we're going to Route 7 now. Would be to our left. I always hit that fountain. Ah, it's this way, right? Ah, here we go. Hey, it's a Snorlax. Okay, what is it? That be old Snorlax right there. Here we go again. It's sleeping so soundly, the end of the world wouldn't wake it. Look, it's practically a mountain, right? It's blocking the road completely. Come now, sir. Use the poker flute. Oh, wait. Do you even have it anymore? Nope. I handed it over. Or you could say it was taken by the owner of the palace. What? Huh? What's a pokey flute? Basically, the pokey flute is what we need to wake up Snorlax. But the pokey flute is currently at Parfum Palace. Oh, that's it. All we need to do is go get it then. Come on, RK, let's go. The Parfum Palace just past Route 6. And maybe at a palace like that, we might learn something about Mega Evolution. Alrighty then. Just up this way, right? I think this is a way. Yeah, it is. Whee! Aww. It would have been fun to go all the way. I bet you thought I was just some unassuming tourist. I happen to be a seasoned battler, too. Yeah. Okay, lady. We're gonna test that. Oh, God. You scared me. Taurus Hiroko. It's a Pikachu! Oh, it's a female Pikachu, too. It's got the little split tail right there. Well, I'm gonna take you down with my karate chop. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. This is what I do. I don't heal my I don't heal them if they're paralyzed. I just send in the next Pokemon. Okay, let's send in Pans here. I'm trying to send in Pokemon of mine that are under-leveled a little bit. Because I don't want to over-level my starter Pokemon. At least not so early in the game. That wouldn't be good if I could just breeze past the gyms. Mega, Mega, you are down. And a grew to level 13. Yeah, Bing grew to level 19. Psyduck. Yes. Let's... Water. What do I want to send against him? Let's just send in Pidgey. I think Gus should do it. Nope, not really. Oh, crap. No, darn it. Now I'm left with, like, practically nothing. Quick attack, Pidgey, go! Oh, actually, that was okay. Now I almost leveled up. Squirtle to level 15. Oh my god, who's in another busy? No, let's switch to Pokemon. Let me go with Pansy. Here we go. Alright, let's take down this Pidgey. Let's put those wings of yours so that we can get some chicken. I love me some cooked Pidgey. I am just leveling up all over the place, guys. What? Oh, lady. Whoa. Right. Pidgey's evolving. Come on. Yes. Awesome. Da, 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 da. I'm sorry. I'll stop that. Congratulations, your Pidgey evolved into Pidgeotto. Well, thank you very much, Pokemon game. Sweet! My team is slowly becoming more competent. Anyways, I'm going to end it here, guys. I promised it would be a little bit longer than the last episode, and I held true on that promise. It just wasn't that much longer. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like and a comment, and subscribe for more Pokemon YLP. We'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.